doesn't even make sense why I think about you. It was only one night, only that time, and it's not my style to be caught up in the middle like this. 'Cause now I dream about you. I was probably too drunk, it's blurry, but I've got the image of you running circles in my mind right now.
Hey guys, welcome to a new video. This vlog is going to be a little bit shorter than my normal vlogs. I want to try out a little bit of a different format video, so I hope you guys enjoy that. Hopefully this video will be a little bit more quick paced and very interesting to look at. So what's going to be in this video is I have some footage from the sketchbook tour that I showed you guys in my last video, and it wasn't really enough footage to make another video, so I actually decided to take that footage and use it in this vlog, combined with some other footage from me going out and walking in the forest and also working on ceramics. So the ceramics I'm working on will be some watercolor palettes, and I'm also working on some little dog sculptures that I wanted to do for a little while now. I'll let you guys enjoy the rest of the vlog and I'll talk to you later. Hey Cheetah, do you feel better? Now that you've broken my trust, oh, 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 boy, do you even remember that love is more than just lust? Always on the go, like you got a place to be, never on your own. I'm enough for you. Tell me, is she cute? Is she my substitute? I've never felt so certain that I've had enough for you. I've had enough of you. You're just too much. I'm way too good for you. You're just a bluff. I'm so fed up with you. It's bad enough that I'm way too for you. I've never felt so certain that I've had enough of you. Hi, it's definitely been a little while since I filmed. Today is November the 16th. I definitely already wanted this sketchbook to be full, but I'm not there yet. I am a very far way in the sketchbook and I'm really proud of it so far. I think I've put a lot of time in it. If I made a lot quicker sketches, I definitely would have filled this already, but I don't think it's a bad thing that I spent more time on it. So yeah, I'm not too disappointed that it's not filled yet. So I finally finished this page. You might remember the sketch of this that I showed when I flipped through the sketchbook in my last video. And I just finished this page yesterday and I'm already this much further in the sketchbook. And I was so scared to ruin it, but then I finally did it and I'm so happy with how it turned out. Didn't know what to do for a color scheme. I didn't want to do like my typical color scheme for nature illustrations. I didn't want to use a lot of green. I wanted to do something different, so I went to Pinterest and I just looked at pictures that inspired me in colors, and I ended up using these pictures where you had like beautiful pink buildings with like gray rooftops, and that's kind of what this is based on. But I ended up going a little bit more towards blue and purple instead of gray, but I used the general idea and I'm so happy with how this turned out. I want to make this one into mini prints and I'll order those soon. I love these hand studies that I did. And I really like the scrapbooking part here that I put some other pages in here and put drew the hands on different papers and then glued them in here. Here I have the little sketch for the painting you've just seen me do. And I glued it into my sketchbook here. Hi guys, it's Tuesday the 14th of December. I just spent all morning doing the last packaging. I actually wanted to finish this yesterday, but I didn't feel so well, so I went to bed for a little bit. So yeah, I finished it today. I am just waiting for someone to reply to me because their address was actually incomplete, so I can't really send off that package. And I normally send my packages in batches because it's a lot cheaper that way. So I'm just waiting for that and then I'm gonna send them all off. I really hope I can do that today. I don't really want to wait until tomorrow because I don't want to. On my website I have a processing time of maximum of a week and tomorrow it will be a week. And I actually already think that's like quite some time to wait to send out a package. But I do think it's fairly normal for like small businesses to send out only once a week or maybe even less than that. Because of course we as artists we don't have, it's not the only focus on our webshop. We also have our art that we have to do. We often don't have the time to run towards the post office every day, so yeah. And I know I shouldn't feel too bad about shipping only once a week, but I do feel kind of bad because it is the holiday season, it's almost Christmas. Probably people are waiting for their packages and I want to ship out as quickly as possible. Hopefully I'll do that today, but I have everything ready, package to go. I'm just waiting for that reply and I think I'm gonna take a little walk as a break and see if they replied when I came back.
I've been down, I've been everywhere, but I'm alright. Nearly drowned in my own despair, but I'm alright now. Yeah, baby, you can turn the rain into stop, always messing around, but that has changed now, that has changed.
So So, if you've been following me on Instagram, you might have noticed that I'm actually not posting as much ceramics work in process anymore. This is actually because I haven't been selling a lot of my ceramics on my webshop, and I think that's okay. It gives me some time to reflect on what I'm doing and where I'm going with my work and what I want ceramics to be for myself. So what I'm going to make is I'm going to do lots for my own dinnerware, because I have been planning that for a really long time, and I really want to make a teapot for myself, and maybe I'll make some other teapots so I have a few to put in my webshop, but I don't know yet. I guess I'll have to figure out if the first one was fun to make or not. And since I'm spending less time on ceramics, I want to focus on my illustration more. I really need to get back into just drawing more, but I've been feeling so down and actually just spending a lot of time in bed, so I don't know, I just need to find a way to reconnect with myself again and find peace to enjoy drawing. And that's gonna be hard. It's not going to be easy, but it's something that I need to work on for myself to be more happy again. So if you see me posting more about my art, then that's a good thing. Don't worry, the ceramics will come back. I will still be doing ceramics once in a while, and I'll be filming it and sharing it with you guys. It will just be a lot more illustration from now on.